Okay, get ready to start this kickboxing workout. We will start with a short warming up and finish with a cooling down and a main workout in between 10 exercises repeated twice. Okay, start with a step and arm circles. Just step in place and circle your arms from front to the back. Big circles. To the back. Rotate your arms. Upper body straight. Big circles from the front to the back. And reverse. From the back over to the front. March in place, warm up a little, loosen up the muscles, get ready for the main workout. So rotate, open up your chest. And one more circle. And we're going to reach out. So we step in front and reach and back. So step in front, arms over, reach to the back and switch. Make a little pulse and back, step out and reach, stretch out, warm up before we're going to kick some ass in this kickboxing workout. So step in front, stretch out. Lean back as far as you can. Feel that stretch. Little pulse. One more. And that's it. Okay, going to open up our hips. So rotate our legs from front to the side. So lift up your knee, find your balance. And open up. Release the tension out of the hips. Open up. Step and rotate to the right. Rotate to the left. Find your balance. Knee up and open. Rotate to the outside. Keep your upper body straight. Try to stay your hips still. And just circle your leg to the outside. Stretch up a little. Out. Final one. And that's it. Okay, now we're going to do a side step and a fly reverse. So make a little pulse. Out. And in. Out. And in. So we fly open, little pulse, bring the shoulder blades together, and then pulse in front of us, cross. Open up and cross. Side step. When you open up and make that pulse, make sure you squeeze your shoulder blades together, open up your chest. Up and back. Open and close. That's it. Okay, almost there. We do one more. And then just make step and kicks. So step, kick, kick. You don't have to kick high. Just to loosen up the muscles in your legs. Because we're going to kick during this workout. Kick. So step, tap, and make that kick in front. Just to loosen up the muscles. Hop, kick, kick. If you're warm, just kick a little higher. Not too high. Hop, kick. Almost there. Hop, kick. And we do one more kick. And that's it. Okay, have a short sip of water and get ready for the main workout. 10 different cardio exercises, kickboxing once. Okay, go over to the main workout. We will do 10 different exercises, cardio exercises. After the 10 exercises, we'll do have a short water break. We start with step jab cross. Make sure you have create an active position. Hands are up all the time. And we step jab and cross. So step and tap your feet next to each other. Step, tap, jab, cross. Punch in front and take your arms back. Protecting your face at all times. Elbows are small, protecting your core, your body. Hop. So step, jab, step, jab. Come on. Twisting your hip a little when you make that cross. So jab, cross. And the last one. That's it. Okay, active rest. We'll do each exercise 50 seconds and then 10 seconds active rest. Next exercise is a stipend upper hook. So arms on each other, wide stand. Come on, step and hook. So we step out to the side. And fist is coming up. Hop. Elbows are shoulder height, shoulders are low. It's important to engage your abs. Belly button is in. Keep your arms up. And hop, hop. Hook up. Side to side. Come on. Power in those arms. Elbows are up on shoulder height. Step to the side, hop, hop, punch, punch. Almost there. Step and hook, hop. Last one, that's it. Okay, next exercise is a reverse lunge. And when we come up, we make a knee. And when you make the knee, drop your hip in front and your face back. So get ready, step to the back, up, hop, hook. Knee up, twisting that upper body a little, face back, knee in front. Come on, hop, one more on this side, and we switch over. So step in front and hook, hop, knee up, and hook your elbow up, hop. Press your hip in front, step back. Come on, just a few more. Press your hip in front, face back. Hop. Last one. And that's it. Okay. Next one is a jab cross. So, get ready and go. So jab and cross. We'll make the hooks from the side. Tap in. And hook, hook, hook. Twist in. Make those hooks. Engage your abs. Make sure you bring back your fist towards your face. Protect yourself. Twist in. Hook, hook. And power. Power in those punches. Elbows up. Come on, hook it, twist, hop. Last one, and that's it. Okay, next one is a step, jab and hook. So same as the first exercise, but a step and a hook. So come on, step, hook, hop, hop. Hop. So jab, hook. Jab, hook. Come on. Engage your ribs. Hop. Bring the hip in front. Hop. Elbow up. And back to your face, back to your body. Elbows small. Come on, jab and hook. Ha. Almost there. Come on. Power in those punches, power in those hooks. Last one. That's it. Okay, active rest. Next one, here's a cross lunge. And when we come up, hop, make that side kick. Not too high, just a little kick. Okay, ready? And go. So cross behind and hop, kick. Cross behind, hop, kick. And hop, kick. 25 seconds on this side. Then we switch over. Come on. Hop and kick. And kick. Last one on this side. Kick. And that's it. Switch over to the other. So hop and kick. And kick. Hop. Cross behind. And make that kick. Come on. Hop. Cross and kick. Almost there. Hop. Last one. Kick. And that's it. Okay, next one is the stepping speed boxing. So just follow me. Hands up above your head and go. Step in front, step back. And all you're doing is the speed box. Up above your head. Hop. Front and back. Keep your arms up. Come on. Up. Up above your head. Step front, step back. Don't lower your arms. Great exercise for the shoulders. Come on. Up. Don't lower down yet. Just a few more seconds. And that's it. Lower your arms. Okay, next exercise is a little squat and a front kick. And remember, when you kick, hips are in front, face leaning back, protecting it. So okay, ready and go. So hop, squat, kick, squat, kick. We switch over from the left kick, hop to the right kick. Lean back a little and kick, kick. Hands back to the face. Hop. Come on, kick. Squat and kick. Hop. Come on. Just a few seconds. Squat and kick. Lean back. Hips front. Almost there. Hop. Hop. Final kick. And that's it. Okay, two more exercises. Next one is the steps with the uppercuts. So, okay, ready? Protect your face and go. Hop, hop. So twist in a little. Stay down. And uppercut. So hop. Punch up. Power in those arms. Make fists. Bring your hand back to your face. Elbows are small, protecting your body. Come on, twist. And uppercut. Hop, hop, hop. Come on. Twist in. Hop, hop. Engage your abs. Don't forget it. Hop. Few more seconds. Last one, and that's it. Okay, final exercise is a double hook and a duck. So you hook, hook, hop, down. Come on, follow me. Left, right, down. Left, right, down. Hop, 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 down. Hop, hop, dive. Hop. Come on, protect your face, hands up. Elbows small, power in those hooks. Duck. Hop. Keep watching. Don't close your eyes when you duck. Ha. Power in those hooks. Ha. Left. Right. Almost there. Come on. Dive. Left. Right. One more. Duck. And that's it. Okay, have yourself your water break. Get ready to repeat those exercises. Okay, get ready for the second round. Same 10 exercises. So go on your own pace, power in your arms, and go for it. Stepping with the jab and cross. Get ready. Jab and cross. Hands up. Hop. If you're left, you have the same position like me. If you're right, maybe you're in a different position. Hop. So left. Jab. Cross. Come on, protect your face, protect your body, elbows small, hop, hip in, hop, power in those punches, come on, hop, engage your abs, and protect yourself, power, jab, cross, almost there, one more, hop, and that's it, active rest. Next one, here's a side step with the upright hook. So we start, arms on each other, and then hop, step to the side, and hook up. Okay, ready? And go. Hop, hop. So make sure your elbows are up, on shoulder height. Engage your abs. Hop, hop. Step out to the side, and hop, fist starts going up in the air. Hop, hop. Come on. Elbows up, step, left, right. Come on, don't lower your arms. Keep them up. Left, right, come on. Few more seconds. Step to the left, step to the right. Power. Last one. And that's it. Lower your arms down. Next exercise, the reverse lunge with the knee. Hips are in front, face is moving back. 25 seconds on left. So hop, up, hop. Step back. When you come up, press your knee up in front. Lean back a little. Hop. Arm up, arm down. Come on, stay on this side, one more, and switch over, hop. Come on, hip in front, knee up. Step back and up, come on, hop. Back and up, hop. Press that hip in front, almost there. Last one. That's it. Okay, next one. Here's the hooks. Cross hooks. Hop, hop. So twist in, make the hook. Get ready, face up, arms up, and come on. Hook, hook. So tap from side to side and make those hooks. Power. Engage the abs and bring your hands back to your face. Elbows small. Twist in and hook. Come on, power. Hop, hop. You can do this. Come on. Punch hard. Hook, hook. Elbow up. Left and right. Few more seconds. Last one, and that's it. Ah, you're doing great. Next exercise is step, jack, and hook. So jab and hook in basic position. So hands up, feet good, and start. Hop, jab, hook, jab, hook, and power. Come on, keep moving, get that heart rate up. Hop, step, tap, jab, hook, jab, hook. Come on, power in those arms. Make your fist, engage your abs, and remember, protect yourself. Hands up, arms small, hop. Come on, just a few more. And the last one, that's it. Okay, next one, cross lunge with a side kick. 25 seconds on one side and then 25 seconds on the other side. So okay, ready and go. So cross behind, hop, kick, and kick. Cross behind and kick to the side. Hop, hands up. Come on, find your balance, engage your abs. Few more on this side. Last one. And switch over to the other side. Hop. Cross behind and kick. Hop, kick. Come on. Keep going. Don't give up. Protect your face and kick. Come on. Step, cross, kick. Last one. And that's it. Recatch your breath a little. Next one, stepping speed boxing. So hands are up, high up, and go. Step back. Come on, rotate your fists. Step front, step back. Come on, get that heart rate up. Rotate above your head, don't lower down. Come on, around and around and around. Work those shoulders. Come on, don't lower your arms. Keep them up above your head. 10 seconds left. Come on, and that's it. Okay, lower down. Next one is a squat with the front kick. We switch from side to side. So get ready and go. So squat, kick, squat, kick, hop. When you kick, hip in front, upper body to the back. Protect your face for any punch. Hop, hop, come on. Squat and kick. You can do this. Hop. Hop, and left kick, right kick, come on, 20 seconds, squat and kick, squeeze those glutes, hop, hop, come on, hop, and kick, right kick, almost there, final kick, hop, and that's it. Okay, two more exercises. You're going further with the step uppercuts. So come into that wide stand, hands up and go. Hop, hop, uppercut. Small movement, don't swing. Small, with power. Keep the tension on your bicep. Make fist, bring your hand back to your face. Come on, lower down. And twist in. Come on, stay strong. Hop, up, punch, punch. Keep going. Don't give up. Power in those uppercuts. Twist in. Final seconds. And the last one. That's it. Okay, final exercise. The double hook with a duck. So hook, hook, duck. Okay, ready? Go. Hook, hook, duck. Hook, hook, duck. Come on. Left, right. And duck. Protect your face. Elbows small. Protecting your body. Hop. Power. Final exercise. So give all you got. Punches. And down. Come on. Protect your face. Hands up. Hook, hook, duck. Hop, hop. Almost there. Come on. Finish strong. Hook, hook, duck. And one more. Duck. And that's it. Okay, we're going over for a short cooling down. Stretching our muscles. Get it heart rate down. Okay, come on, sidestep. And swing those arms. Release the tension out of your shoulders, out of your arms. We did a lot of punching. So re-catch the breath. Breathe in and out slowly. And swing your arms. Loose up. Release the tension. Recover from this intense workout. We didn't do any jumping, but the heart rate was up. Working out the whole body. Squeezing our abs. Working the shoulders. Hands up all the time. Squats, kicks. So great total body workout in kickboxing style. Okay. And stretching over to the calves. So step. Make little pulses. Press your heels into the floor. Come on. Re-catch the breath. So breathe in and out. Press that heel into the floor. When you bend your knee, you feel that stretch into your calf. So, keep going. And switch over to the other side. Feet back, heel into the floor. Bend your knees. And just make little pulses, feeling that stretch into your calf. Upper body straight. If you want, you can make some shoulder rolls during the stretch of your calves. Recover from this workout. Okay, and come up. Feet on hip width. We're going to bend over, but in a circle. So we bend to the side. Bend over all the way. Over, over, over. Relax, hold it a second, and then hop up to the other side and to the left. Bend over, feel the stretch in your glutes, in your hamstring, to the right, and come up. Back to the right again. Bend over, feel that stretch into your hamstrings, in your glutes, your lower back, to the left, up, and we'll do one more time. Bend over to the left, roll off, over as far as you can. Little pulses, and back up to the right side. Okay, stretch out all the way up above your head. Make yourself your so long as you can. Stretch out, bend over to the right, and bend over to the left, stretching out your obliques. Okay, that's it. Okay, next one is a stretch for the shoulders. So roll your shoulders to the back. Arm is going in front. Shoulder is low. And then grab your elbow and press your arm towards your chest. And you can feel the stretch into your shoulder and a little bit in your shoulder blades. And just hold it and feel that stretch. Okay, move over to the other side, right arm, roll your shoulder, down and low, grab your arm, and feel that stretch into your shoulder. Just hold it. Okay, one more time to the left, shoulder roll, grab your arm, press towards your shoulder, towards your chest, and feel that stretch into your shoulder. Hold it a few seconds. And then we switch over one more time to the right arm. Grab your arm, press in front, and feel that stretch in your shoulder and a little bit of the back of your shoulders. And release. Okay, one more shoulder roll. And then we're going to do a standing glute stretch. So grab your leg and just press up and your knee down. Little pulses, and you can feel the stretch into your glute. So press your knee down and pull your ankle up. You can feel that stretch in your glute and a little bit in the outer thigh. Find your balance. Little pulses, come on. And switch over to the other side. Grab your ankle under and press your knee down and feel that stretch. Little pulses. So pulse your leg up, feel that stretch in your glute. Press your knee down. Come on. Final seconds. And release. Okay, shake out your legs. Make yourselves as long as you can. One more time. Stretch out all the way. Bend your knees. And release. Okay, very well done. You finished this cardio kickboxing workout. You did a great job. Hit the subscribe button. And make sure you check out all my other workouts. And leave me a comment. Let me know what you think of this workout. Have a great day.